celebrating my 25th birthday right now. I have some of the most special people in my life all here to celebrate me. And all I wanted for my birthday was to bring together all the people that I love. So let's go show y'all what we got.
Happy birthday, baby!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, my brother!
Thanks for having us.
ceokawser.
Hey, Money, Big Dog, happy birthday, bro. 25. Every year I see you, you keep getting better and better. You can look at that. Honestly, bro, I believe it, you know? I think Big's gonna blow up. I think you're putting in the work. One of the hardest working guys I know, so keep doing your thing, bro. I love you.
Bowser, happy birthday. You know, thanks for inviting me. You have the nicest friend, and really hope that 25 is a great year for Big.
I'm so proud of you. First quarter, you killed us.
Happy 25th birthday. We love you, brother. Thank you for having us. We appreciate you. We're wishing all the best for you. Good health. And, you know, can't wait to see what you got going on next. We're always going to be your number one supporter. Happy birthday, brother. Much love.
Happy birthday, Gopher. Such a pleasure. Thanks for having us. Such a great turnout. Looking forward to uncovering more about you, brother.
Happy birthday, baby! We love you!
Face Billy Ram, that's all!
CEO, baby, let's go! Stop playing with us!
They say behind every great man is a great woman. And man, I gotta tell you, man, you have a really great woman.
This has been the reason why I haven't been getting sleep. It's so worth it to see your community and your friends surrounding you, and I'm so excited to celebrate your 25th birthday. I love you so much, and I hope you had the most amazing 25th birthday. Love you.
I've never been about celebrating myself. I feel like life has been a blur for easy to 25. Even in the past couple of years, just the amount of changes, life changes. All I wanted for my 25th birthday was to bring together my closest people in one single building. And I got exactly what I wanted. Love every single one of you guys, the bottom of my heart. I don't usually do this because I'm not a rapper, I'm a CEO, but.